Now the question still remains, why are we discussing this formula here in binomial theorem and not in maybe functions or permutations and combinations? So it was actually in one of the test papers given to the students that I find a problem in binomial series which was related to number of onto functions. And I was quite surprised, actually happy to find that question there. So then I thought, okay, that's a good one. So next time when I'm going to teach binomial theorem, so I'll include number of onto functions formula then and there itself. So the problem was similar to this one, which was 10C0, 10 to the power 5, minus 10C1, 9 to the power 5, 10C2, 8 to the power 5, and 10C9 into 1 to the power 5. So if I'm going to write it in summation form, I can actually write it as summation r varies from 0 to 9. And then it is 10C0, 10C1. So there'll be 10CR minus 1 to the power r. And then it is 10, 9, 8. So simply it'll be 10 minus r to the power 5. Now if I'll compare it to this formula, so this is r varies from 0 to 9, which is m minus 1. And then it should be m and n here. So clearly I can say this formula is related to formula of number of onto functions. So here the value of m is 10. Now if I look at this value of n, what is the value of n here? The value of n is 5. So that is, I need to find number of onto functions from set A to set B so that number of elements in set A is 5 and number of elements in set B is 10. Now we clearly know that when number of elements in B is greater than number of elements in set A, in that case the total number of onto functions is going to be simply 0. So in this case, number of onto functions will be simply 0. So answer to this question simply should be 0. And that is the reason we are studying this formula here in binomial theorem.
If you like the video, consider subscribing and sharing it with someone you know who might benefit from it. Also, the best way to navigate any topic is through a playlist. Simply go to the channel page, click playlists, and select the topic you wish to study.